Hey everyone, it's Connor here with a candle review for you guys. I hope you're having a great day so far. So before I get into the candle, I want to show you guys this little fall setup that I just put here in my kitchen. So let me put my camera in 0.5. There we go. Sorry if you can see my tripod. That's what the black thing is. But this is a little cute fall sign. I just hit my camera. Cute little fall sign. I believe I got this from Hobby Lobby. Let me see what the tag says. Yep, Hobby Lobby. It was $7.99. Super, super cute rustic Hello Autumn pumpkin sign. Put that back there. And then I also from Hobby Lobby have this cute heirloom pumpkin. It's actually like plastic, I think it's plastic. But yeah, this is also really, really cute. Just a little orange pumpkin there. So I just put that up today. But let's get into the candle. We've got Country Candles Apple Cinnamon Muffin. So just a little background, if you are not aware, Country Candle is owned by Kringle Candle. It is their paraffin line. So Kringle Candle has two lines, the Kringle line, which is a 2-wick soy line, and then the Country line, which is a 2-wick paraffin line. So it comes in this jar, the country style jar, kind of like Yankee Candle. Also, if you were not aware, I am a Kringle Candle ambassador, which means you can use my Kringle Candle code, which is Connor Loves Candles, at the checkout to get 15% off. Information on that is down in the description box, and the code is down there also, and you can shop Kringle Candle and get 15% off. It's also the same name as my YouTube tag and my Instagram tag. So hope that is helpful for you guys. But Apple Cinnamon Muffin, this is a 2-wick paraffin candle, and it is a part of the new Kringle Country Candle Fall 2022 line. And this one is such a delicious scent. I did get this one and I'm really, really happy. Let me tell you, this is a strong thrower. I've been burning it and kind of just like observing it. This is my second burn. I burnt it last night and then I'm burning it this morning. But totally, totally a strong powerhouse candle. And I haven't always seen that from the country line. So I'm really, really excited and happy that they seemed like they improved these. I think that Mick Kittredge, who owns Kringle Candle, said that really just like some fragrances work better with wax than others do. They didn't really improve the like input of oils, but it really seems like these are stronger. It's totally filling up the entire room and it's kind of competing with my other candles. Candles don't always do that, but when they're really strong, they will compete. But it's a beautiful scent, so I don't mind. Let's get into the scent description. It says apple cinnamon muffin. Bite into this delicious fall muffin blended with sweet crisp apples and swirls of cinnamon. And then we've got top notes of apple, green, butter, and milk. And then mid notes of spicy cinnamon, clove, and peach. And then base notes of gourmand, vanilla, pie crust, and maple. So this is just such a beautiful, beautiful apple bakery scent. Let's go down the line of notes. I'm definitely getting that apple. I'm getting some butter in there, that sweet, creamy butter. Super delicious, a little bit of milk. Then we have our mid notes of spicy cinnamon, clove, and peach. So, of course, we have those basic fall spices of cinnamon and clove, maybe a little bit of nutmeg also. But then it also has a peach note, which I really think is interesting. If you really, really do search for it, I think that you can find a very light peach note. I think it kind of is with that apple component. It kind of has a little bit of peach in there, but I think that that's really interesting and cool that they included peach into this apple candle. And then the base notes are gourmand, vanilla, pie crust, and maple. I keep kicking the tripod, sorry guys. So first off, gourmand. It's obviously a nice gourmand bakery scent. I definitely get some vanilla in there, which sweetens it up. And then of course the pie crust. I can really, really smell that like bakery muffin pie crust scent. It's totally in there with the apples And then a little bit of maple. I love the maple in here. It is so good. It's not too strong. So if you don't love maple, that's okay. This one is not too strong on maple, but you do get a little bit of maple in there. So overall, this is a great scent. I've had no issues. The wicks are doing great. No sooting, no tunneling. As you can see, it's a clear and even burn. Really, really nice. And it's such a strong thrower. I'm really proud of Country. I think that they are doing great right now. Kringle is totally rocking it with this new line. And I'm really excited to keep reviewing these candles. This is the first out of the 16 candles that came out. So there's a lot to burn and get to. And I do have a lot of them. So I'm really excited to get into that. But if you have this candle, let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. Remember to use Connor Loves Candles, my Kringle ambassador code, at checkout on kringlecandle.com to get 15% off of your order. And again, details on that is down in the description box. Thanks for watching till the end. Like and subscribe to support my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.